You know what today is? Are you familiar with an album with the title Attention, Attention? You know that one? Well, it's May 4th. And that means it's a birthday for the Attention, Attention album today. We know some of you may know it as May the 4th be with you. We dig on that too, but to us, it's National Attention, Attention Day. It's an interesting record. It's a journey. The whole album is about the human condition. Let's face it. There are a lot of those human conditions. But this next song that we're going to play for you tonight, had we not found this song, we wouldn't have known the direction to go in with this record. We look at this next song as our North Star. Something else that's interesting. It's inspired by a very special individual. Bravest person I know. Who not only happens to be the mixer, the engineer, and the producer of Attention, Attention. And his name is Eric Bass, in Nashville, Tennessee. He's right there. Say hello. Eric wanted everybody to know something tonight. This world can be interesting to navigate. 1 minute, things are going good. Next minute, every obstacle imaginable is in front of you. And that can be tough sometimes. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. If some of you here tonight came into the building, in your own life, you have questions about why you're here. We're here to tell you something. It's because you're necessary. It's because you are original unto yourself. And it is also because you 1,000% have a purpose on this planet. Don't be afraid of your failure. Don't be afraid to fail. Your life's not gonna be built around your failures. You gotta fail. That teaches you what to do next time. But your life and your legacy will not be built by that. Your legacy will be built by the fact that you refuse to give up. So what do you say, Nashville? Are you into it? What do you think? Is it time? I think it is. Let's get on.
Who can't see straight?